Hello, heroes. It's Dr. Zaino with 15 Minute Fuel. We're just in 15 minutes a day. We're going to fuel your mind, your body, and your future. Well, we've been in and out of town. Just again, some huge things that are going on, just that I'll fill you in later. We're going to be starting that We Are Hero show in probably about a month. So we're getting everybody coming together for that. And just really a lot of cool things that I'll show you in those episodes of what's going on. And everything we're doing is the same things we're teaching you to do. See, I can't teach you or go without going through it myself. So we're doing it as well. So some really awesome, amazing things. So once again, we're on SoundCloud. If you haven't done that, if you just want to listen to this, you go on SoundCloud at Dr. Zaino or iTunes. Definitely you could go to YouTube. We have all these stations there, plus the We Are Hero show. And I'm still been getting a lot of great comments from the We Are Heroes. I personally try to watch one episode a day because it just, you know, you learn some really awesome stuff from each one, and it's inspiring. And it actually, I find that it talks to me differently every time I watch it. So if you need a quick 5 to 10 minute pick me up, check out a Fuel, check out a We Are Heroes show. We're waiting for everybody to get on. Let's go into our topic today. Our topic today is this: the focus for your breakthrough. All right, so very important. I said the force of your breakthrough, not the focus. So it's the force that you need for the breakthrough. Now, a lot of times, and you know, I'm here in Houston, and it just, you know, everybody's talking about the storm still, right? People, you know, we're left with nothing. And then there's two ways to respond to that. There's gonna be people that nothing means a clean slate. They could actually, as a human being, rewrite the script of their life again. And maybe they're gonna go back to school. Maybe they're gonna get a different career. Like, you know, for some people, it's a clean slate and actually a fresh start. And for some people, it is the actual opportunity that allows them to be a victim for the rest of their life. And they stay in an apathetic state and just say, listen, this is my circumstance, woe is me, and they never move forward. So whether anything you choose to break through, like let's say if you're in a funk or you're going through a tough time, or let's say you have some type of goal or dream or vision you want to have, you need force to break through. Meaning like, you know, a rocket ship. When a rocket ship is coming up, it has to develop enough velocity and speed to break through the Earth's gravitational pull. Well, the same thing in your life when you're trying to go for something. It takes force. You need, and force comes from determination, the desire for it, the work for it, the money for it, everything. It takes all those things come together to create a force. You know, Einstein's, he said force is mass times acceleration. Now, that's just not on a physical plane. That also deals with us mentally and something that we want to go for in our life. So if force equals mass times acceleration, well, let's talk about what mass is. In the aspect that I'm teaching this right now, mass is to make something happen, all right? To go forward, to go to that next big thing. Because, you know, if you procrastinate and you're idling, what's that next leap that you have to do? What's the force that gets you there? Well, number one, force is going to be time, right? It takes time. We know that. You can't escape that. Force is also money, right? It's going to take money even if need to be borrowed. Think about it. Have you ever spent, watch this, always invest in yourself. It's the best thing ever, especially your future and your goals. Have you ever spent money on something that you didn't need? Yes. Have you ever spent money on something that you couldn't afford? Yes. Have you ever spent money on something you didn't need or afford? Absolutely. Have you ever borrowed money or put something on a credit card? Yeah. You know, whether it be student loans or something like that. So here we did all those things, but when it comes to us and going all in on us and actually betting on the best investment, which is you, and seeing that you're worthy of it, that's where the results happen. So, you know, you got time, you got money, and you got work. These are the mass. So just see them. That's the mass. All right. So when you have time, money, and work invested into that or put forth to that, it's mass times what? Acceleration. So acceleration part is what we term speed of implementation. So it's when you have the vision, when you get the inspired idea and you get excited, right? When you get excited and it's emotional, that's exactly when you move on it. So if you get excited and say, I'll write this down someday never comes. So it could take money, time, work, times speed of implementation, and that creates the force to break through. Because sometimes, watch this, sometimes you could have the mass, but not the acceleration, and you never break through. So it could be like, yeah, I'm saving up for my goal, or for my dream, or what I'm gonna do, or for my vision. You know, I'm putting in the time, and I'm working, but mediocre, you know, I'm getting there. But sometimes if it's not at the correct pace where it's powerful and it's forceful, you'll never break through to create the momentum you need. And then the unknowns happen. If you don't know, understand the unknowns, check out last 15 minute fuels. The unknowns is exactly where the genius is. That's where the opportunity is. That's where God is. That's where things happen that you never thought possible. It's all in the unknown. So the only known thing I know, and you should know, is that there will be unknowns. And if you look back in your life, there's all these things that happen in your life that you couldn't have planned. And the great thing about the unknowns, the great things about investing yourself and putting all the chips in on yourself with time, work, and money, creating that mass and doing it fast, is that it opens up the opportunities in the unknowns. It creates momentum. And you will reach that vision. I hate to say goal. We're going to talk about goals. I got a different twist on goals, but let's talk vision. It's going to reach that vision, or you will reach that vision, and it's probably going to happen in a way that you never could have planned possible. You know, it's not luck. It's not this. You just go out, you do it, and just being diligent and faithful in that, these things will happen because you're focused on it. So that's the one thing I just want to go over. So remember, it takes force to go through a breakthrough. You have to have force. And if force equals mass times acceleration, that means what are the masses in our life? So mass could be relationships, that could be opportunities, you know, that substance, that could be the, like I said, money, work, time. These are all these resources, they come together, they create the mass. And then when you have the inspired vision and you're excited about something, you friggin' go. You jump on that thing and you put those two things together, and that creates the force for your breakthrough. So try that out. Just think, what have you been dealing on your heart? What do you know there's something that you should be jumping at? What are things that you're holding back on? Like I said, the money thing. You know, we spent money on all these things in our life, yet when it comes to being full in on us, we skimp. You know, it's a personal thing. You know, my superpower is I talk to the conversation that no one has with anybody else. I talk to the conversation you only have with yourself. When your husband or wife are gone and you're by yourself and you take off the smile sometimes, you know, that conversation that's deep in your heart of, am I worthy of this? You know, am I sabotaging my own goals or my own dreams because I don't think I'm capable? Or what will people say when I do reach this, right? If I go here, what are all these people here gonna say? So we go through all this stuff in our head. And it's that conversation that we don't want to tell anybody else, but it's really the conversation that's actually creating the exact state you're in right now. And it's also could be the conversation that's holding you back from doing and becoming exactly the true, authentic hero you're created to be. So if you enjoyed that today, remember, force for your breakthrough. It takes force. You want to break through, it's not passive. You go out, you get it, and you push all in. Every successful person, I've always heard, they've all went full, all the chips went to the center of the table for what they believed in for their message. Have an amazing day. Make sure you, again, check us out on SoundCloud, Instagram. We'll be doing some special stuff there. Facebook is, of course, please hit the share button, hit the thumbs up, hit the likes, and have an amazing day. And we'll see you guys soon for 15 Minute Fuel, which is in 15 minutes a day. Well, for your mind, your body, and your future. God bless.